Hello everyone, I'll just show you how to create a barcode scanner so you can use your phone to scan barcodes and find barcode numbers. Then you can do the process you want to do with that, finding details of the product, or updating the product, or reporting a problem about the product, or whatever it is. So you have just a basic page. We have three labels and one button. We put scan. Now we'll create a service. So we'll go to the service and we will choose barcode. So now the name is barcode service. You can name it anything you like. Just go and create that service. Now the service is created, and if you look at the request, there is nothing in the request, but there are three fields in the response, which the code, the format, and if it was canceled, the process did not complete. For example, the user started scanning, then he decided, she decided to stop that. Now let's go to our page and now link that service we created to the page components. So we'll go to the data. This time we'll choose device because we're using a device service. Click add. Name it scan barcode. Code. You call it whatever name you like. As you said, there's nothing in the request, so we're not going to use before end. We will use the success. And in the success, we will map the things we have. So we map the text to this label and format to this one. And the canceled is to this one. Now we save it. Let's go back to our main page and we need to import the service. When the user click here, it should start doing the scanning process. So click on this button and go and search for info service and we use this service. Now we can test it. If we test it on the browser, it will not work and you will not be able to do that. What I will do, I will show you how I can test it on my phone. So I'll stop sharing and then we'll see what I'll do. We need to go to App Store or go to Google Play and search for Appery. Appery, you will find one app, Appery Tester. You install it. In my case, it's already installed. So when you start it, it will ask you for username and password. Use your developer username and password, the one you use to log in your Appery. And then once you log in, you will see all your apps that you developed on Appery. So now it's opening my my apps, and here is the list of my apps. The first one is the one I just did now, barcode reader. Now if I click on barcode reader, I'll have this option either to run it or cancel. I'll go for run. And now it will load my app. This is the best way to test your apps because it behaves like on installed on your phone. So this is what I have. Now, if I want to scan this product, for example, so what I'll do, I will click on scan, then it will start scanning. I have to orient this one like this. Now it found it and the results came on the screen. So came the code number and the format, and false because I did not cancel the process when I was scanning. So I continued with that process. So this number which I'm getting here, I can use to find details about this product. Okay, so that's all. Thank you.